Now I can get it. It's the end of the world. Mild earthquake. Did you feel it? Did you feel the earthquake?
Speak.
You felt it too, right?
No.
No, you didn't feel it?
Maybe
did you feel,
funny,
did you feel the earthquake? The earthquake, did you feel an earthquake? You did, right? You felt it. You see, he felt the earthquake. I feel the earth move on them. Tony! Tony, did you feel the earthquake?
Yeah.
It was a real earthquake.
I thought I was hallucinating.
Me too.
I thought,
did you feel the earthquake? Did you really feel it?
Yes.
Did you really feel it? Come on, tell us the truth. You felt it, right?
I felt it, and I'm wearing boots.
And you're wearing the boots, right?
I'm wearing thick heels, and I just felt the earthquake.
You did, right?
Yeah, it wasn't serious.
It was real. It was real. It wasn't fake. I was in the health clinic when it happened. The whole thing started shaking.
Yeah, I was actually doing a job interview, and I just ran out the building.
Oh my God, you see? And you felt it too?
Exactly.
Were you okay with the baby?
Yeah, she's fine.
All right, the baby's good. Very good. Thank you. This is going on the Channel 2 News.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. I'm getting interviewed. You felt the earthquake too? You didn't feel it? You didn't feel the earthquake? It's coming. The end of the world is coming.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, did you know? We have to hurry up. We only have a little time left. What are you going to do before the end of the world? What are you going to do?
Be in love with you.
Where did Chris go? All right, I got to go. I should ask him in here. Hold up, wait. Did you guys feel the earthquake?
No.
You didn't feel it? Did you know there was an earthquake, though? We had it in a health center. The library, they shut the whole library down. Are you getting ready to shut this door down, too? They're talking about a hurricane is coming next. All right, be careful.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye. I got my good news. No, I know. No, they'll steal it. I know. Did you guys feel the earthquake?
Yeah.
Okay, good. It's going on the news. All right, bye-bye.
All right,
bye-bye. Everybody felt the earthquake.
That's it, yeah.
You felt it too, right?
Oh, absolutely.
We were sitting eating our lunch.
Where? Were you eating lunch?
At Carabel.
And you felt it, right?
Yep.
It really, this is our first earthquake. Isn't this like the first earthquake we ever had around here?
No.
No? Really?
Yeah.
Well, there was one back in the mid-80s.
Mid-80s, but this was kind of...
There was one in Westchester, look, a few
Westchester, years a little bit, right? But this was kind of serious, though. Yes. I mean, the build, I was in the health clinic,
It was all the way from Chicago.
My nerves are shaking. It was shaking. The building inside, the whole building was shaking.
Imagine the people.
Can you not have us on your
Okay, I'll make sure I won't put you on there.